I would like to present to you a new functionality for the Zeus IE anesthesia device. This innovative functionality called Smart Ventilation Control will help you in your daily work. In this video, you will find out why Smart Ventilation Control is safe, spontaneous and simple. Together with clinicians, Dräger asks the question, how to set up ventilation? A common method is to think about how do I control a ventilation mode by setting technical parameters like pressures and frequencies. But is this really the best way? Couldn't we do it better, more clinical? With Smart Ventilation Control, you select the ventilation goal and the device changes on its own the pressures and the frequencies. This brings the patient to the target ranges of end tidal carbon dioxide and tidal volume. Now, let us have a look at the reasons why Smart Ventilation Control is safe, spontaneous and simple. Safe, it makes lung protective ventilation possible because Smart Ventilation Control ensures that low tidal volumes are applied to the patient. On top, it also leads to a standard ventilation procedure. Spontaneous, Smart Ventilation Control allows an easy transition to spontaneous breathing and enables the patient to breathe spontaneously as early and as much as possible during general anesthesia. Simple. The very intuitive user interface gives an easy approach to apply lung protective ventilation strategies. As a result, you can focus on other tasks in the OR. You can start Smart Ventilation Control at any point of operation. In this example, we are on pressure control ventilation. All you have to do to start Smart Ventilation Control is open the Smart Ventilation Control mode, select your ventilation goal, for example controlled, and check your target ranges of tidal volume and end tidal carbon dioxide, and finally confirm the ventilation on the rotary knob. Now you can see a green band in the carbon dioxide waveform. This band represents the target range of end tidal carbon dioxide. By adapting the ventilation parameters, like the breathing frequency, Smart Ventilation Control will bring the patient into the target ranges of tidal volume and end tidal carbon dioxide. During the entire surgery, Smart Ventilation Control will assist you in maintaining these target ranges. But Smart Ventilation Control is even more. Simply change the ventilation goal from controlled to encourage spontaneous breathing. To stimulate the spontaneous breathing, Smart Ventilation Control is using a higher target for end tidal carbon dioxide, which can be seen on the green band on the screen. If the patient is ready to breathe on his own, Smart Ventilation Control reduces the mechanical ventilation to maximize the spontaneous breathing of the patient. Using Smart Ventilation Control, the patient can breathe spontaneously as early and as much as possible. The intuitive user interface gives you an easy approach to apply lung protective strategies. As you can see, Smart Ventilation Control is safe, spontaneous and simple.